Morning, everybody. Let's come across this wee structure. What is that? A baby pyramid? TP or whatever. Already we're getting the usual noises. Like that. It sounds to me like big breaks. I don't know. There still seems to be a helicopter kicking about somewhere for whatever reason. See some hunters down here, maybe. That seems to be the general direction they're coming for. What's that? That was picking that up. I'm not sure myself. It seems the camouflage masters are doing their job great. That's just not going to work. Yeah, we'll move around a wee bit then. In the last half hour or so, there's been them snaps again. Can't seem to nail them down. The wind's no helping either. All the shadow movement. See right back there, no. This guy does get very dense. Not a restructure there, is it? You can't see the light from there. There we are. Small trees dunned and stuck through everything. Oh, that's a bit. And once again, a helicopter. I can hear a noise all around me. This kind of got eyes on it. Yeah, he's on at all. Now I'm hearing chatter, I don't know if he's just hearing it, but no. Something like a hound barking. There's something there blinking. Maybe it's just the sun. Okay. And another further one. I took a walk there up ahead with the camera, and there's plenty of noises up there. But still not getting eyes on. It may be worth a wee look tomorrow again. Definitely think the big guy's in here. Well, who else would have smashed up all the trees? Who would have any reason? Not saying. Out in there, I can hear lots of twig breaks. I think from over there. Or in there somewhere. Again, I'm not getting any eyes on, but can anybody see anything? Well, let's leave that for today, folks, because I'm going to have a poke about here before I go home. We'll get a wee run again tomorrow. Okay, so thanks for watching, and see you soon.